As a physicist, I'm often asked, so, what do you think of astrology? And my answer is always the same. Sorry, I don't believe in astrology because I'm a very skeptical person, which is typical for a Scorpio. German approach, metaphysics, the nation of poets and thinkers. Let's look at it from every perspective. Science is about asking thrilling questions. Why is the sky blue? Why is the night black? Why shouldn't we eat yellow snow? I was born and raised in a remote village in Bavaria. For the Americans, Bavaria, it's like Texas without guns. When I was 10, I took my canary in its cage outside during a thunderstorm just to check if Faraday was right. Once I asked the old priest from my childhood in Amorbach, Father, what did God do before he created the world? And he looked me straight in the eye and said, he prepared hell for people who ask questions like this.